Take a quick look at Edison's numbers. Really got off to a great start this year, especially in the control department, and not just talking about walks, but control in the strike zone. Still, either way.
Russell Martin hangs on. That's nice. Strike three. One on, one out. 1-2 pitch right there. Called strike three. And he goes down looking. Two punch outs in the inning. One. He's down on strikes for the second time. Payoff pitch. And he got him. Struck him out for the second time. For whatever reason, looks like tomorrow's the day. He chased that one. Russ has to throw down with two down. And that's the inning. No runs, no hits, one left. On to the sixth. Pirates looking to get on the scoreboard.